Hello everyone, Malcolm here. Welcome to another video of mine. In this video, I will share with you one amazing tool which is free that will help you turn any image into a clickable link on Facebook. This is a great way to do marketing for your business or get people to click on your link so that your business gets those valuable views. When you are on Facebook, a Facebook page or a group, you share a link and what happens is that you get an image that is not optimized for your marketing and you cannot edit the title or description. I will show you how to use a free online tool to make sure that you can customize all of these and there is no downloading required. So let's fix that right now. I will use the link and we will use this tool anyimage.io. So go to your browser and search anyimage.io. You need to go to browse files, click on that, and then search the image you want. In my case, I'm going to use water drinker for chickens, and then click on open. Now we need to give your title a name. So let's type in chicken water drinker. Then you need to give your image a good description. And then finally, you copy your YouTube link or Vimeo link, whatever link you want to use. Copy the URL, paste it in here, and then hit finish. Any image will create you a link that you need to copy and paste into Facebook. So Facebook will create a preview before you can post it. And what I do is I override the link and add my own text onto that. And then guys, as you can see, the image, which is now clickable, has been optimized. So let's post that. And voila, it's on Facebook. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like and subscribe button. Chat to you soon.